People all over the world eat lentils for luck. So today, we're gonna make our own version of a red lentil dal. So hopefully your new year will be healthy and lucky.